I am a EDD of gerontology, which is the study of aging. And I always say middle age is 10 years older than I am. When I was 14, I was asked to come here in 1957 and competed in the United States, which is just the greatest, greatest thing. And I've been doing so ever since. This is one of my caps from a previous Maccabiah. I'm 70 right now. I'm in a new age group, so it's kind of being the new kid on the block. There's a lot of facile ladies out there too, and it's great to see people you've known for decades. The most important thing being in Israel is that you are home. Every time I've come to Israel, which is the bar mitzvah number, and this will be my 14th time, so the number 14 has special meaning for this Maccabi, is you are coming home. You are not a minority. You are welcome wherever, and you don't have to explain yourself. Even though I did grow up in the Lower East Side, in New York, the hood, when you walk into the stadium, you are so welcome. There are just tens of thousands of people cheering for you and for every country. What's so amazing is there's over 70 countries in this Maccabi, and it's really, really special to just have that fantastic welcome. But it doesn't matter where you swim, what you do. What you're doing is you're just expressing yourself as being a Jew. This is who we are.